Hello beautiful ladies and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, today's video is about Maybelline Superstay 3D Gel Effect Plumping Top Coat. Friends, I don't want to shell out so much money for nails. I prefer to buy such products which can be used for few months. So as soon as I saw this product from Maybelline, I wanted to try it. So let's get into the review. So friends, first talk about the packaging of this product. Friends, so the net content of this product is 10 ml. And the price is 350 rupees. And friends, the product comes in a typical nail polish packaging, and it comes in a transparent glass bottle with a red brush handle. And there are also two small metal beads inside the bottle. I guess it is to prevent the nail polish from clumping. The product is transparent and pretty thick in consistency. I apply this gel coat on my painted nails. I normally let the nail polish to dry for 10 minutes. Also, and then apply this gel coat. Friends, the gel coat gives a lovely glossy finish to the nails, and it also dries up pretty quickly, thereby saving the dry time also. So, and friends, the brush of this product is little different than other nail polish brushes. It's flat and slant, and this shape makes the application so easy. Due to this shape, the gel coat sweeps easily across the nail area, and once the product is dried, the nail feels little plumped, providing more volume, and the final gel coat is thick and helps the nail polish to last longer. So friends, just one coat of it is sufficient, and the nail polish stays put for a minimum of 7 days. I do wash my hands a lot during the day, but still it lasted for 7 days, and it is also easy to remove the nail polish with the normal nail polish remover pads. Overall, I love this product as it makes my manicure routine much easier. It is certainly a must-have product, friends. And this was my complete review of this Maybelline 3D Gel Effect Plumping Top Coat, friends. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, then please, friends, like, share and subscribe my channel. It means a lot for me. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.